My name is Douglas Bowden. I'm a general surgeon at Greenwood LaFleur Hospital. Breast microseed treatment is small radiation implants about the size of a grain of rice that are placed inside the lumpectomy cavity where the cancer has been removed. Breast microseed treatment is an outpatient procedure done in conjunction with the radiation oncologist. The standard of care for those patients that have had breast conserving surgery, say a lumpectomy, is normally whole breast radiation. This offers those patients with early stage breast cancer another treatment option. Not every patient is a candidate for breast microseed treatment. Those with only with early stage breast cancer and those that are over the age of 50 are the main criteria. Whole breast radiation usually requires 35 treatments over 7 weeks, whereas this is a one-time procedure as an outpatient. The major benefits are patient convenience. The disease-free survivals are the same. The local recurrence rates are the same, and the cosmetic result is good. Currently, we're the only institution in Mississippi and one of only a few in the whole United States that are offering this new treatment. I'm excited about this procedure to be able to offer to my patients that have surgery for breast cancer as another adjuvant treatment.